know what to do. Yeah, I should definitely start off with these walls. There we go. Two. Get another archer. So I need three to make that work better. Oh, my shoulder hurts a bit. One, two, three. Get this done before nightfall, please. I think I should take a couple minutes to break. Just a couple minutes though. I need to stretch my shoulder a little bit. Okay, I'm back. Why don't we continue? Okay, let's make a save, and let's resume. We got some simple walls, should survive the night. We'll be fine. It's only day one. I realize I probably could have gotten another two archers with the money I've spent. Get a little accurate. Thank you. Get over here. Nice gold. You got gold? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Come on, pick it up. Give me a whole bunch of gold. Thank you. Okay, so we have the builder right here. There it is. One, two, three. No! Okay, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Come on, let's go. Can be hunted. Get shot by the archers. Come on, go back. There you go, I got the gold from one. That's plenty. One, two, three. Where's the builder? There you are. One, two. One, two, three. Ooh, a fish. So we get to be purple this time, eh? Let's see what this marketeer gives us. Hammers? Ah, thank goodness. Four bows for four gold. It's a good deal. So instead of 3 coins per archer, it's 1 coin. No, 2 coins per archer. As long as I survive the night. what? You can shoot over this wall. Okay. It's day three already. Discount bows hope. Glad that statue is so close. Good. Okay, I have 5 gold. I can now upgrade to stone. In Bear's first playthrough, here's some trivia. Do you remember how he got stone? In fact, I'll tell you right now. Basically, he found that in the woods and upgraded it without thinking about it, and so none else of us thought about it, really. Or I didn't. Rather silly. Which reminds me, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's the kingdom. Goodbye, kingdom sign. Thank goodness, where'd that archer go? Yep. And the tagline is, things fall apart. Why is there okay. Why did you do that? You ridiculous archer. People. That's a lot. Let's see what's in store over here. That's the kingdom. Just that, eh? Flee! Flee at the sight of me! Flee at the sight of your centaur queen! No! Get over there. I'm sorry, horse. So much gold. I hope those two buddies show up. Might have been a little too far out, eh? What's... what the hell? That greed portal thing just stopped there for a minute. There you go. Okay, so definitely confirmed they couldn't make it back. Day 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, but thank goodness they head over here anyway. They're like, I was walking over here and I got attacked. But if I walk over here anyway, maybe I'll get something good. Okay, these two new builders, everything should go well. Okay, come on. I need you. There we go. Super tall wall. Okay, everyone, get behind the walls. What does this even do? Huh. I should try it. Well. Maybe nothing? Did you see anything happen? I didn't see anything happen. Blood moon. Oh, don't go through the wall. Okay, they're coming at this side. Luckily, they're all here. Survive this. No. There we go. And a free day. Get over here. I need more army. Okay, so confirmed you can defend against the Blood Moon with highest tier walls and 4 archers. It's good to know. 3 builders? Huh. R.I.P. Mr. Builder Sensei. Unless... Is one of the builders already working on this one? There's the 3 builders.
work.
We cannot complete the deforestation without your help. That side is pretty well defended. One, two, three, four, five. Day 7. Time to hopefully give a save soon. Oh, come on, let me save. Oh yeah, this is the weird super morning thing. It's actually morning, and now I can save. Now they'll actually go hunting. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. So much gold. Get all the way up to the stone castle around day 9. Okay. So now we can actually start farms. There's another one. It's just testing the waters. Waiting for their buddies. It's 8. It's morning. Get some gold. Six, seven, eight, nine. Take that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh no! You're saying the game remembers? It's too bad the one that was watching died. Was there a camp there? I don't know. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There we are, and now we can catapult. Probably wait with building the army a little bit this time, at least to day 15. It's only day 8 right now. Because I want to get this side out to where I can build a farm first. Then I'll stubbornly entrench myself. We made it. Let's see. Let's plan it out a little bit. I gotta go pretty far out. It might not be as favorable a position as it was last time. There we go. One, two, three. Just in case. One, two. Another statue is right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Good, they're making their way back. I shouldn't head out there. One, two, three, four, five, six. Save till morning. Oh, there's the first one. Wait a second, this is day... Morning 10, of course. Okay, let's save. Come on, camper. We got this. One, two, three, four, five, six. Perfect. think I'm ready for this, Blood Moon? As long as all these archers get themselves behind the walls. There it is. There it is. I'm staying here. Get in here, archers. Don't make me tell your parents you stayed out too late. Okay, so they're all on this side. I got hit by that. Holy shoot! What the heck? That thing, like, glitch out? That was a little weird. Save? We survived that very well. That'll probably be a wall right there. I'll upgrade this when I finally need the knights, so I can still get a little bit of gold out of it. It'll slowly. This is very bad positioning, but I have a free day after that Blood Moon. 3, 4, 5, 6. See, this is what I need to do. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four. Shoot the deer. Don't shoot the deer, it's morning. I guess it's not morning yet? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now they'll shoot the deer, right? There it is. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Time to get a farm. One, two, three, four, five, six. What? Just threw one away. These guys better come in time. Gonna need a lot more archers now. I think two farmers should cut it. I guess it worked. Day 13. I finally have a farm. We haven't eaten in 13 days. This will be wonderful. Will work well. We gotta keep running out of stamina. I mean, it's just a prank, bro, horse. It's just a prank. It's just a prank, dear. It's just a prank. So there's another merchant. Ah, we got duped. Ah, there we are. Need one of you. Ooh, baby. Okay, so I think we're now on the morning of the 14th. Pretty soon we'll be getting mad money from that farm. Okay, builders. Two, one, two. That's good. Perfect. Probably not going to want to advance beyond that. Those two will pick up two of the arrows we, or bows we have over there. I like how the farmer just like, plugs their scythe into the ground and then coins come out. This is the evening of the 14th. Captain's log. We're doing good. Everyone has enough food to eat. They've forgotten their 13 days of starvation. Not knowing why instead of meat, they only received gold coins, and immediately the corpses of the animals they killed were gone. We were all hungry. Some resorted to eating cold. Turns out they're chocolate. Oh, I probably shouldn't stand in front of this. It is the day of the 15th. Each farmer gets their own farming plot. It's wonderful. I definitely want more archers before I do anything else. We have a little too much gold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After tonight, we're going to build one more wing out here. That way we'll have the opportunity to send these knights out. Oh, shoot. This is bad. They broke down the wall. Barely enough. There we go, a couple hammers. 1, 2, 3. Finds the lost ones. 1, 2. Man, so much. It's too much gold. Never thought I'd say it. Never thought I'd see the day. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hmm. This is going very well so far. It was 4:20 p.m. in the afternoon. It is now 4:21 p.m. in the afternoon. Captain's log. It is the 17th. Now I can go get all that stuff. I guess I gotta pick it up right away. Do I? Two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's a little sad that I can only hold so much gold. Six, seven, eight, nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh shoot, this might have been a very bad time for that. Then again, they can all hide behind these walls. Except those four hammers. Hammer faster. Please hammer faster. Yes! It's hammer time. Hammer brothers, please step inside the walls. It's for your own safety. Seems to be going good. Captain's log, morning of the 18th. We've survived another night. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? Wherefore thou art? Out. Wherefore thou art, Romeo? Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Okay, next goal, let's restock that enchantment. Good. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, some extra enchantment. So on day 18, save. Perfect. Yes, come inside. Come inside for the evening. As long as you all mostly survive the Blood Moon, you will all die, saving us from the portals. Okay, what are we going to get a full stock of? And please don't say hammers. Yes! Full stock arrows. There they are. Oh, dang it, I let it hit me. Captain's Log, night 18. It is actually night 19. I have long forgotten how to read calendars. Go to the other side, see if there are any more I can hire. Whole bunch of gold. About to lose a whole bunch of gold. Oh, I guess at this point it's all luck, whether it fits in or not. Let's buff up the enchantment again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You got a good thing going here, folks. Stockpiling archers, too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, hammer-ons. You can do this. It's like they can't even touch us. Morning of the 20th. Tonight, we will be raided by the Blood Moon again. Wish us luck. We must survive. It's strange how they're, like, limping and unable to walk until I give them a gold coin. Top it off. You ready? This is the best run so far. gonna assume they're coming from this side. Either way, whichever side survives can at least send out their army. There it is. Beat on that enchantment. Our walls can defeat you. No. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, so I beat them off, had no casualties. Wait. Ignore what I just said. But I had no casualties. All this gold. Morning of the 20th. We launch a counterattack. A counteroffensive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see if this strategy works. Plenty of gold. Okay, we have plenty of defense on this side. Probably enough on the other side, too. I sure hope so. There we go. Look at that. I'm gonna stay away from there. Oh man, use up the stamina again. Oops. Dang it. Okay. Let's top off the enchantment. One, two, three, four, five, six. Morning of the 22nd. Our troops have left. For who long? For how long? No one knows. Let us hope the return in victory. With great sadness, we must say, we have lost our troops on one side. Were they victorious? We certainly hope so. They were indeed victorious. Let's go replenish the stock. We have destroyed one of the portals and survived. We also hope for the great success of the second team. Okay, here comes another onslaught, for we have destroyed another portal. I'm gonna run away, just in case. I wanna go check on the moneymaker. Shake your moneymaker. Why are they coming over here? Oh shoot. Did their wall get destroyed? No, it didn't. What? Reinforcements? Morning of the 23rd. We are being attacked again. Large amounts of luck, We did indeed manage to defeat the enemy.
Ow.
And survive the onslaught as well. No one even got kidnapped. This is amazing. Okay, I'm gonna have to get some more money for this though. Shuffle around. I mean, if we can survive the portal destructions, there's no way they can destroy us on the Blood Moon that easily. One, two, three, four, five, six. Baby, we can do this. There's only one portal left on each side. Get hyped! My gosh. It's only the 23rd night, or morning even. It's the 23rd night, I can see. Anyone still watching? I hope so. This is momentous. Oh, there they are. It took them so long, it's morning already. There we go. Twenty-fourth morning. We are making extreme progress. We may soon be able to finish off the portals once and for all. Do when the portals are gone, when we have no enemies? Will we continue to expand unchecked? Forever? The thought scares me. I need that extra liter by the time the blood moon comes around. We also want as many archers as possible. Three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Come to the Cloud District often. It is the morning of the 25th. Today, we will survive the Blood Moon and launch a counteroffensive. Touch the walls. It's weird how it keeps shuffling them. It's the 25th day. Definitely save. Just in case I completely mess up. Okay. think we're ready. Fill this up. Okay, everyone's coming in for the night. This should be the night of the blood moon. Look at all those rocks on the ground, that's ridiculous. Make sure I do not stand in front of the catapults. And then, just hope to high hopes comes from a side I can defend on, like this one. This is definitely the better side. I'll be a little sad if it comes from the other side. Just a little. Just a little bit sad. Yeah! Do you see that early wipeout? You can do it. You got him. The heck? What was that? What the heck happened there? Okay, do I still have a sizable enough army? Where'd my army go? There they are. What the heck are they doing? Come on, this is so much gold. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Attack! Take it out. What is with that break in the wall right there? Okay. You all ready? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go! Filled it all the way up? Wow. Okay, so they'll be doing a very long trek. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can find Archer statue. Two, three, four, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa. That's pretty magical. Okay, there's the destroyed gate. 2, 3, 4. Here's a chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is the morning of the 27th. 1, 2. We see the knights on their grand trek. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We did not find the archer statue. We will check the other side now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3. A bunch of gold. Okay, that's too much gold. See what I mean? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. I better find an archer statue. Ah! There it is. But how did you get over here? Oh, shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I think they may have destroyed the portal, but I'm not sure. But somehow I made it home safe after seeing one of those giant crushers during the daytime. Gosh darn it. I can barely hold anything. One, two, three. two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. So all the captains are dead. All the soldiers are dead. I can only hope that they completed their mission in time. As it is the dawn of the 28th day. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. What is this? What is this? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, so they didn't break it, but the knights died. So the archers there came back. One, two, three, four, five, six. And I think on the other side, one of the crushers came out and killed the knights, and then the archers. Oh, hello. That I used up all the stamina. Dang it. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. Five, six. One hammer bro, and three more captains. Three out of four captains reconvened. Oh my gosh. Second wave? Oh. Oh! They can throw the rocks back. So that's how they do that. On the dawn of the 29th day. I set out to light the torches of the Archer Shrine. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's so far away. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. And there's the portal. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One of you take that. Here we go. Knights of the Iron Sun. How is it able to stack so high? They're just sliding off. Why do I even try at this point? I love that wacky RNG. Two, three, four. It is the evening of the 29th. Things are looking bright. Our troops continue to grow in size. We will easily complete the next assignment. Won't we, Father? Gosh, look at those magical arrows. They don't stand a chance. Oh my gosh! Even that one died right before it got to the wall. The morning of the 30th. Refill the enchantment on the wall. And return home. One, two. One, two. So many. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2. It shall soon be done. Captain's log. 4 farmers are formidable. Blood moon. Looks like they're hitting the other side. Well, I assume things are okay. And I'll continue to assume so. Until I go over there and see otherwise. Day 31. Let us save. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So much gold. 1, 2. Excuse me, farmers. I don't need much gold right now. This is too much gold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have an idea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have so much money, why don't I get more money? Whoa, what was that sound? Is that picking up the scythe? I hope so. Okay, from here I can see when they die. If they die, I hope they don't die, but they might. They probably will. They do have magical arrows now. Magical super arrows. Morning of the 32nd. We have not heard back from our teams we sent to the portals. We hope they are doing well. Whoa! That's a little overkill, fellas. Oh my god! It's all just falling out. It's like that things fall apart thing. I just realized I literally survived that blood moon with no damage whatsoever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That side died. It may be time to push forward that way. Unless they actually managed to destroy it, but I don't think they did. I mean, if they did, I'd start seeing the giant creatures showing up already, right? 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 This does not bode well. I mean, it would if they returned, but how would such a thing happen? I must go check. They have returned? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Did they do it? They did it! Third destruction hype! Third destruction hype, everyone! Get tired out. We're safe in this forest now. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two. It's too much gold. 3, 4, 5, 6. Like, really? Gold for everyone. Can I get a chest to put it in? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. It's the 33rd day. Amazing. Astounding, even. Oh, out of the way. What the heck? Didn't even see that happen. Socked me in the head. Holy shoot. So strong. Ow. Simply destroyed? One, two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is the 34th day. Captain's log, day 34. Everyone has full bellies, open hearts, and they know that they will win. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Give me the money. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What the heck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Thank you. so many. There's so many! This is getting redonkulous. Blood Moon hype? Everybody get in the walls. There's literally so many. Oh my gosh! He can do it! I just got fully stocked with four sides. Oh my god. Oh my god, not even the flying guys can get in here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He just turned like most of my workforce into farmers. Well, four of my workforce into farmers. What is this? About day 35. Day 36. Morning of day 36. Captain's log. We have survived another onslaught. The troops are headed out. The crack of dawn. We have four more farmers, which is four more farmers than we need. Somehow, a deer had made it through our camp. Again, my money pouch is completely full. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Give me that coin back. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Two, three, four, five. Oh my God. One, two, three, four, five. Two, three, four, five. One, two. Okay, they're still alive. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The morning of the 37th. Captain's log. Our troops have been out for most of the day. How are they doing? Did they pack a lunch? Have they eaten lunch? Did they remember breakfast? Breakfast is the most important meal, they always say. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Either way, the raiding party is dead. Okay, horse. The morning of the 38th. I wonder, will we ever kill the final portal? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. really should expand to the right instead of just staying where I am. Where did you come from, sir? Six. Tomorrow, we will start clearing trees. We likely do not need to recruit many more archers. Or at least the ones we recruit. Be plenty enough from the other side. Someone got hit. One of the archers stayed out too late, I reckon. Oh, some of them are just getting hit before they can even touch it while they're flying through the air. The morning of the 39th. Let us begin our plans. Clear the street. Sadly, we must begin demolitions. may begin to lose more archers this way. Two, three, four, five, six. Are they counting? Find me a wall, please. Coming upon the night of the 39th. I did so. Indeed I did. Painful to see that much money just falling down. Archers decided to stay out too late. Again. Yes, come back in. The 40th morning. We continue on our way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need to find the next actual wall. 1, 2. There's a wall. Right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Interesting. The river can change. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And I thought I was spending my money. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five. My God, it's ridiculous. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. 1, 2. That was a close one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. You want? Sure, I'll take your money. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And again. 1, 2, 1, 2. Day 40. The 40th morning. We have a free day after this. It appears he took very few casualties. Aside from the few archers who strayed out beyond their curfew. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And possibly the builders. Very lucky for this free day. Centaur Queen is pleased. Six, seven, eight, nine. It's gone past the free day. It is. It is the 42nd. This is indeed a marvelous town. So many. 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought I was out of money. That's my bad. I'm never out of money. Nope. Still can't. I'm sorry, horse. I'm sorry that you have a centaur on your back. Big surprise there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four. Well, they stayed out past curfew again. Looks like the knights are still there. Let's wait for morning. This sounds good. Oh wow. That lag though. It is the 43rd morning. Here's a wall. Actually, here's a much better position. 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to get over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. The problem with regular archers is their AI sends them off into the forest to hunt, which takes far too long to come back on the worst nights. What are they doing? Everybody come back to camp. Sure, you're backing yourselves up, but this is just frustrating, seeing them do this. Admittedly, one of those deaths was my fault. The builder. But the other thing I can say is no one died, because they're only after money. Okay, I need to fill up the thing again. It is the 44th morning. Our merchant has come and gone. Must restock on archery products. I believe we have many new farmers. We'll never run out of money. Are we the true monsters here? And I don't mean because of the four legs. It's not the four legs. know, the little campsite people with the black shirts kind of look like that one picture of Steve Jobs where he had the black shirt. Was that Steve Jobs? I think that was Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs was that Apple guy, right? I hope so. Hope I'm thinking of the right person. Gosh. The deer shows up and immediately gets beaten down. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it lasts 3 days now. Okay. Well, approximately 3 days, depending on when you made it. And if there's a half square, it jumps up and rounds up to the next square. Six. How many of you got caught this time? Steve Jobs. Crazy Steve Jobs over here. Steve Jobs looking for jobs. It is the 45th morning, and on the 45th morning, I said it was the 45th morning. I did not say it was the morning of the 45th, I said it was the 45th morning. This is because I am inconsistent. What is with this magical bush behind these magical trees? Oh goody, another merchant, eh? Perhaps it'll give me bows. Return to camp. Tomorrow we will begin process again. Six, two, three, four, five, six. One, two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So many Steve Jobs, eh? So many Steve Jobs. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. One, two. It is the 46th morning. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two. God, it's such a gross amount of money. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, and we have a free day here. So, one, two, three. Well, this is how it's gonna go down. Bring over the workers that we can fetch. I love the way the water looks in this game. They put so much work into this. What the heck was that? I'm supposed to get 3 days. I guess we start getting, like, slightly less 3 days? 6. Six, seven. Six. And I thought I'd have to actually worry about money, but no. Just don't. Go back such a short ways and already too much. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now maybe they won't get in as much trouble. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What are you doing? Shouldn't you be going over here? Don't you leave me undefended. Unless you're going to... No? What are you doing? Probably on the next blood moon, I can actually take out that thing finally. Hello, Icebuck. How you doing? Why was I collecting that money? I don't need that money. I think I might be able to beat it within a few days. In-game days. It's day 48. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I think this is my third run so far. Second run today, at least. I've destroyed 3 of the portals. I get worse and worse at the timing of this horse. Keep watching the smoke. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see how they're doing over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I watched Kate's stream after I found out I was hot garbage at this game, and I learned a lot. I think I actually did a lot better than Kate did in that stream, too. Wait a second, why aren't you behind the wall? Why weren't they behind the wall? Are they going before the nighttime now? That's utterly ridiculous. Oh my gosh. That's a hot garbo right there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So Egg, what you're supposed to do, once you get far enough, you build the stone castle, and then you can build these paladin knights. And these paladin knights that are hidden right here, they have the shield, they command the specially colored archers, and you can pay to send them out to destroy portals. Basically, that's you pay 6 on your castle on either side to create the shield, and then you pay at one of these things during the day to send them out. See, now it's morning. I haven't had to restart even once yet, so I'm happy. See, right here, it costs 6 to send them out. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, there's the portal. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Not tonight, but tomorrow night will be the next blood moon. It's on each 5 number of day. Okay. It's the 49th day. Let's restock the special stuff. There's a lot of running from one side of the map to the other. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bye, Egg. Wonder what happens when I actually win. 1, 2, 3, 4. I screwed that one up. It is now the 50th morning. Good morning, knights. How much longer will this go? I love the horse's spaghetti legs. See those spaghetti legs? They're adorable. It's like flippity 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 flippity. It's so hilariously adorable. Come back, archers. It's the freaking night of the blood moon. Don't get so courageous. Hi, Simply Jason. How are you doing? We're moving up on the final stages of Kingdom. Day 50. The 50th night. The night of the Blood Moon. Wonder what happens? Is it the 10th Blood Moon? Why aren't they inside yet? Why aren't they inside? The sun is setting. Come inside. They're like unsure of themselves. Like they haven't done this 50 times already. Yeah, I better at least stand behind this. Okay, come on, archers. Come on. There's plenty of space. Okay, that's... Okay, this is just magnificent. Look at that. Oh my gosh. It's always so ridiculous seeing this happen. Gosh, and then it fell. Oh my gosh! Look at that. That's hilarious. Achievement unlocked, day L. I'm on day E now. Oh. Come on. Give the money to the Steve Jobsies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I just realized I still haven't taken off the square filter. I'm sorry, Jason. I should really turn off that square filter. Why am I so lazy about it? It's so simple. They are fixing this, right? I hope so. Let's watch these guys. Let's see them in action. Oh yeah. It gets so crazy, Jason. I'm actually hoping to beat it shortly. Today, in this stream. I give you money, Steve Jobs. Go back to my camp. Become a warrior. A warrior. Here it is. To run at a moment's notice, though. Oh, man. That's a scary amount of enemies. I think it might be close to break. Oh shoot! The knights are dead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, Jason, I believe that you win this game when you kill the final portal. So there's four portals that bring in the spawn of the demon damned. So I'm actually about to kill the final portal, but my team to destroy it just died, so I need to make a new team. I don't know, Jason. I haven't seen anyone kill all the portals yet, so I'm gonna find out for myself by killing all the portals. Also, if there is more, then I'm prepared. Close enough, I may not need to wait until after a blood moon. But I kind of like the rhythm I have going with that. So what do you think is going to happen when I kill the final portal, Jason? Think there's going to be one super overwhelming enemy that I can never beat? It's because the Centaur Queen can't hold any more money. That's the issue. So, like, when the money comes up, it just fills over. Because when you get this far, you get so much more money than you ever need. Did the wall get destroyed? No. One, two. It's still pristine. One, two, three, four, Okay, let's get these Steve Jobs back up and running. No idea where the next wall is going to be. Should go look for it. There it is. Oh god. Okay, so if I bring it all the way out here, might be possible, might be doable. So it's day 53. Let's wait for tomorrow morning. I'll send out the knights again. I guess we might as well watch and see what happens. Get here. There's one. Oh my god, there's four. Get all the Steve Jobs? I certainly hope so. One, two, three, four, five, six. Is it though? I'm pretty sure it's just Roman numeral, sort of 54. It would be hilarious if it did though. Yeah, you're right. Go on, Steve Jobs. Go get a job. Oh god, it's about to break. What's this? Oh. Okay, the knights are dead. They're sending reinforcements to the knights, but now the knights are dead. Quick, everyone get behind the walls. I'm scared. So the portal was about to break. That's why it flashed like that? Or did it just become night? Yeah, it's the 50th morning now. Oh, shit. Can we actually handle this? Oh god, yes, we did it. Steve Jobs. One, two, three, four. Get another Steve Jobs. So we're on the 51st morning. There's a whole bunch of archers coming in. Tonight's gonna be another blood moon. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. 55? The crown is safe? Oh my gosh, what happened? What does this mean? Is it... Oh my gosh, Jason! Gosh, everybody! I did it! I did it! Who do you think you are? I am! Who do you think you are? I am. Let's listen to this beautiful music. Farmers. My kingdom. Centaur Queen lived. The Centaur Crown is safe. So I can resume. Okay, well, let's see what happens now. I want to explore a little bit, you know? So it brings it back centered on the queen. I'm almost 100,000% certain I won because I defeated the portal. But let's just make absolutely certain that it wasn't because I made it to day 55, because I know that's not the case. Because I didn't survive day 55. I only got to day 55. Hey, Drake. You just beat the game. Yeah. Look at that. We did it, boys. Yeah, it's because I killed the fourth portal. Now this is exciting. Go, Centaur Queen. Go back to your castle. Praise the bunnies. Praise the farmers who have no idea what's going on anymore. Praise the shrines we no longer need. Wish I could say praise the sun, but it's raining too much. Well, that does it for Kingdom. We did it! We did it! We won. Let's listen to those credits one more time. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is a fun game. I'm going to cut it up into parts because there's two runs here. And I'm going to make sure that it gets uploaded or something. I'm really proud. Beating this. Thank you, Raw Fury Games. This is a wonderful experience.